The following is a test of the EAS. This station is testing its emergency alert equipment. The EAS provides timely emergency warnings. This station serves the extended Pittsburgh operational area. This concludes this EAS test.
All right, that was my first DX on the Eaton FR600. I can officially say that this is officially like Sanjian CL100 and Spark SHD TX2 quality. Nice.